After 7 days, he was quite tired. So God said, let there be a day just for picnics with wine and bread. He gathered up some people he had made, created blankets and laid back in the shade. The people sipped their wine and what with God. Waiting out on the blankets in the garden, but God said nothing, so someone asked him, beg your pardon. Not quite clear, not what you just spoke. Is that a parable or a very subtle joke? Yeah. a breeze that makes my breathing not so easy. Well, I've had my lungs checked out with x-rays. I've smelled the hospital always. Someday I'll have a disappearing hairline. Times when the day is like a play by Sartre. When it seems a fuck binding's in perfect order. Like I gave the doctor my description. I've tried to stick to my prescriptions. Accident and couldn't come to school, but when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cars had smashed his soul. Finally made her. They
parents made him come directly home right after school. And when they went to their church, they shook and lurched all over the church floor. He couldn't quite explain it, they'd always just gone there.
Thank you.
sampling from your bosom. Sometimes I suffer from distractions like, why does God cause things like tornadoes and train wrecks? And sand devotions will bring it pretty soon, Jack. Hope you'll understand. When I kneel before your bounty, sometimes I wonder if it could be really you have hopes that come from other planets. Shuns will bring it pretty soon, Jack. Hope you'll understand. I linger, I wonder if my seed will find purchase in your soil. When I'm swimming in, when I'm swimming in your ocean, floating off on peace, and scent of oceans will bring me research. Hope you'll understand.
try to keep my food down. It's quite an aftertaste that you've left now that you're not around. You can just pretend we're not in the same room. Alright, I'll just mosey to the bathroom. You feel by like a summer vacation. And you left me TV, movies, and a messy kitchen. I think I'll disappear now. I slip out sideways just for a while. You haven't seen since last year. Looks far, but I like night drives. Just makes it nicer when I do. I think I'll disappear now. I slip out sideways just for a while. But until then, we'll be right back.
Everything seems planned out. Everything seems nicely planned out. With human race comes make your face. How come all my body parts so nicely fit together? All my organs doing their jobs, no help from me. No. A person pulls a spider's leg out. Do what you keep on moving and twitching. When everything seems planned. Everything seems nicely planned out. Well, human race comes back your face.
Satan lives here
on grain and rain and air. Come on, just smoke and smoke and smoke. Curse everybody I spit out. All night long I grind my teeth and I wake up when I cough. You can put me in an iron lung and I will keep on breathing. Everything seems planned out. Everything seems nicely planned out. Where the human race comes back your face. You might be dead, they'll keep your head.
Whiskey, Glenn Fettig, Glenn Levitt, the whole single malt family.
That shall be. see here right before me. I see here before me.
Together out in the gardens in all kinds of weather. Night's always bastard, maidens, to love them together out in the gardens and lanes.